I'm Kwes, I'm composer and on the amazing film Rye Lane.
David Fish, the music supervisor on Rye Lane.
What does it mean for you for the film now to be celebrated at this ceremony?
Oh, it's amazing. Amazing, that's the first word that came to me. Just astounded by the reception it's received and that people are enjoying it. And it's a madness.
Music is such a big character in the film itself. Can you talk a little bit about the inspirations and challenges of that aspect of the production?
I think, to be fair, I have to say the biggest inspiration was Kwes for a lot of the music. Hence why some very early on chats with Raine, he was at the front of every conversation. We sort of referenced some other people, but he was always first. And, the main thing was just capturing London. And I think, with Kwes at the sort of helm of it, I think we managed, did a good job, I think. So, no, we're very proud of it.
Yeah, so with Rye Lane, it kind of just... Well, Raine is a total visionary, and just her view of the world, or the view of London, she made it just... No, London's often portrayed as something that's quite bleak, grey, and then in Rye Lane, it's just this outburst of colour for 1.5 hours. I think Rye Lane just portrays London in just such a stunning way.